welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going, we bought a car, we customized it, but I didn't do it on video, so we're going to test it up at Sandy Shores.
Mission Row.
So this is going to it. Make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below if you want more. This is episode 2. I'm sure I couldn't do it, so 2 before.
All right, brother, here we are.
It's because I had nosebleed. After staying the I had nosebleeds for 2 hours, and after that I have to go to the hospital for 5 hours. So pretty much this, did you know this car's actually a Porsche? You can even type it, this car, like this car versus real life of the car. Look, I didn't even show you. So if you put this in on the car, come go on this, and then wherever you want it with it. So this, all of this, you want to type this, and then put versus this, and put this car back in real life. I'm telling the truth. Right, let's just go up here quick as I can. I want to show you the donuts as well. It's actually a good donut, and we rather. It's not too bad. Like, I'm still practicing on my driving skills, but I'm getting better. Not too shabby. Now rev. Let's go. Woo. Oh, this is quick, by the way. 100 miles an hour. I hope we can win the first car we did a couple of days back, 5 days ago. Woohoo! Whoa! First person, we show you, 100 miles an hour, 110, 20! Oh, the other car can't even go 120 miles an hour. Don't think it can, but let's try it again. I swear it can't. I have to use that nitrous just to get to it. But this one, you can just instant do it. Like, look, 120, like, 120. This could literally beat it. The last one was only 120. We could beat it. If we put our mind to it, we can just beat it. Like, I click, but I can't. I don't think you can hear it. Like, just click and done. Come on. Beat it. Boom! We're flying, Brett. You can look at the speedometer thing. And I'm gonna keep driving. See, 120. I just looked at it a little bit, and it's 120. I reckon this could be it. Right, let's slow down. We don't wanna, you know, ruin the surprise. See how much you can go. And this is no mods either. Even if it was mods, why would I use mods? If I use mods, I would put it like to. Like, we can go 1,000 because of mods. But, you know, I'm not gonna do it, no mods. Look, I didn't know, like, I don't even think you do it on console. Why? Let's go to the Los Santos customs. Oh, I'm scared. Alright, never mind. Santos, no. Keep going, I know where to go now. I've got to keep following this path. Ooh, like, holy crap, it's like a $700,000 car, you, like, respect. Holy Jesus, mac and cheese. Don't even know what I just said. Shut your mouth. I gotta go. Come on. Let's go. Woo! That was fast. 50 miles an hour. We have to copy the speed limit. I think this is 50. Is it? Yeah, that was 50. Copy it for now. Screw that. We go super duper fast in this Porsche. Are you ready, guys? Warm the tires up. We're gonna do about, and then we're just gonna do like a normal race, do like 70 miles, from 70 miles an hour. 3, 2, 1, go! 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120 is not long enough. Don't know what we're gonna do, let's go back around. This is longer. Right. 80, 90, 100, 120, come on, come on. Right, it is 120. So we're gonna do it like, from like this road. Because it's not long, so we need a long. 3, 2, 1, go. I try not to turn that much, because I always lose my speed. Come on. Come on. You can't even get it. 120. No, it's 825. Wait. 125. This beat it! This actually beat it! 125 miles per hour! I'm pretty sure he was. I can't remember, you guys let me in the comments. But let's go, let's try again. No, 115, sorry. No, it hit 120 though, didn't it? You let me know in the comments. But I think that was 125 for me. If only I could turn back.